following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Limerick, Ireland, one half of the Becca Blade.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
From San Jose, California, Anna!
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
She ducks out of the way there.
What a windmill kick!
Head scissor. Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Changes her fortune there.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Gets out of dodge there.
Hurricane Rana!
And she's back in the ring now. Saw that one coming.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, and she lands the kendo stick, hoping to get out of here early with a win.
She got the shoulder up in time.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Float over.
Up.
And do it.
She steers clear there.
Suplex.
Launched.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Suplex.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
It's way too early.
reverses. Can she take advantage?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, to tear the features clean off your face.
She is just dominant right now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Elbow drop.
Oh, she turns it around.
Uh-oh. Look out. Ah, backbreaker.
Hoping to end it early.
You're not going to get her that easy.
How in the world?
Finds a way to reverse.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Look at this. She's going to get it. And she kicks out again.
I knew she could do it.
Waist lock.
That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
And another kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, impressive counter. Monkey flip. She is being destroyed in there.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Back between the ropes.
Wow, she turned that one around.
No way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner.
On the apron, I don't like this scene at all.
Yeah, talk about a precarious situation.
Oh, no. Oh, through the table.
This place is, look at this. This could do it. That may have been a slow count.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Elusive movement there.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
DDT! She's going for the cover. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Amazing.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And again, yet another counter.
Wasn't expecting that.
Can she end it here? And the shoulder gets up in time.
She's a warrior, guys.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute.
Changes her fortune there.
To the out.
Here we go for the win.
No, a kick out.
Not even close.
Bringing it back into the ring.
She returns the favor there.
Had it scouted.
No, another reverse. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Instinct at this point.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Oh. The corkscrew elbow. Penny predicament. What is keeping this competitor going?
Dangerous.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. The front face lock applied. She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
All the way from the top rope. Big body splash. And she's getting fired.
This could do it.
Whoa!
Unreal. And it's reversed for the win.
It's over.
One, two, three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Is one thing, but to lose like that really hurts.
That may have been one of the most dominant performances I've seen in a very long time.
The action we see